Hey, yo gamers, my name is Proud the Gamer. Today we're back in Grand Theft Auto 5, episode 13. In the last episode, we completed the heist, and now we are going to Michael's house. Let's go. This is why I hate NPCs.
Man, I'm sorry, fool.
Let's go. Oh, hey, there you are.
What's cracking?
So, we all good?
Hell yeah, we all good. We did.
Yeah, you fucking ain't right, we did. So, here's the shot. Lester's offloading the gems. He knows a guy. Get us 50 cents on the dollar. Hell, we might actually have a little spending money left after we pay off that psychotic Mexican motherfucker. Cheers.
So that's that, right?
I hope so.
The whole job. Everything about it. Anyone who knows your file, what is wrong with you?
Davey! Long time no see.
And what about Trevor? If that fruitcake realizes, finds out you're alive, you are D-O-N-E fucked.
Hey, don't worry about Trevor. Trevor's dead. It's gotta be. Besides, I didn't have nothing to do with it. Whatever the hell it is you're talking about.
Really?
The criminals are believed to escape with millions of dollars worth of gold, precious stones, and Albert Story had a lucky escape when the thieves ran straight into it.
Yeah, I was just doing my job, and I say to this guy, hey, you gotta move these bikes.
I don't know anything about that.
This other guy runs out of the shop, pushes me over and says something like,
okay.
Things every
okay.
Day make sure this is one of them.
Oh, geez.
That's pretty scary.
Back to you in the studio.
Trevor, introduction.
You want to get lit now, sugar? Trevor, baby, you wanna smoke up now?
Don't do it, Johnny. Don't do it.
Trevor! You been with my girl again? I'm speaking with you, asshole.
Don't do it, Johnny.
Oh, he's from GTA 4.
I told him.
We all get high.
It's Johnny. Oh, that's
high.
Cool.
But that don't make it right.
Johnny, leave it.
The crystal has got us, babe, but don't make it right. Don't make nothing right. Not what you done with me.
I'm telling Johnny, leave it.
I ain't leaving nothing. Trevor! I'm talking to you, motherfucker.
Are you? What are you saying?
Hey.
Fucking my girl, man. It's wrong.
Oh, I gotta fuck someone. You want me to fuck you instead? Is that
the
problem?
Okay.
Take off your pants, cowboy. All right, let's fuck.
You think this is funny?
Get them off!
I told him to leave it, Trevor. I told him. Leave it. Leave it.
Shut up, Ron. I'm about to fuck me a meth head, ain't I, cowboy? Get my boy sucked from his toothless gums, huh?
Fuck you, Trevor.
Oh.
I still love her.
All right, cowboy. Hey, I know. Hey, come on.
Shh. I don't mean nothing by it, man. I just...
I know.
I messed up.
I know, cowboy. It's okay, man. Give me a hug, yeah.
Shh. Fucking shit!
Oh.
Cut!
are you speaking to? Who? Who? I'm talking to you, huh? You fuck!
Johnny!
Huh? Next time, don't get in my fucking face! I just saw a fucking ghost and I gotta hear your crap! Get up! Get up! Fuck you then!
Oh.
Wait!
Okay.
Fuck!
Oh, we're Trevor!
Are in motion. We gotta reach out to the rest of them!
Hey, we're Trevor! Are you gonna enter or not? There. How far are we? Oh, we're in Bane country. We're not in Los Santos country. We're in Bane.
This ghost I saw. His name is Michael Townley. Sounds like he's living in Los Santos. Find him.
Really? My cousin's there, but I don't...
Find him, Wade!
Does this mean I don't have to come see the bikers?
We're in a hurry, but not that much of a hurry.
But if we bury Johnny in the desert, and then quiet down that bitch Ashley you was in, then they don't need to find out about it.
You think it's clever to disrespect women?
Disrespect? What? I wasn't disrespecting, I was just saying we should kill her.
You called her a bitch. Ain't you got a mother?
Everyone got mothers, at least one.
We're going up to that farm on the right. That's where they're meant to be.
Hey, you seen Ashley? Johnny's looking for her.
Well, you know, as a matter of fact, I just did, just 10 minutes ago. Yeah, I saw her on the end of this penis here.
Johnny ain't gonna be cool if you messing with her again.
Oh, really? Well, you don't think so, huh? Well, why don't we just ask him then, huh? Hey, cowboy, you mind that I fucked your old lady? Sorry, what was that? Well, what, no, you don't mind? Oh, because you're a dead man? And the only sentient part of you left is this little bit of brain and the gristle on the end of my boot? Well, thank you very much, cowboy.
Bullshit!
Oh, I like it, denial. That is first part of the grieving process, brothers. Now let's all hold hands, huh? Well, looks like you got something you want to say, huh? You got something you need to say?
This better be bullshit.
Well, where are you guys going, huh? Let's go, ladies. All right. We follow the van back to the rest of them. Then the lost MC are out of this region for good.
All right. Follow the van. All right, kid.
The van?
This song, though.
But
the
guys on bikes can go.
Gaga!
Did you see the look on their faces?
We scared them, didn't we?
Yeah. Thank fuck they didn't make you for the harmless idiots you are.
You need some seatbelts back here, or straps, or something.
I only keep things
Sorry
in the back.
That.
I don't mind losing.
Oh.
Gotta slow it up, man. That's a sharp left. I can't see us taking out all the bikers this go, boss. I mean, there'll be some by that airstrip. Come over, you know, by that.
If not today, their time will soon be upon them.
Oh. This is what Trevor was doing this whole time.
Do we know where they're going yet?
I got a feeling, yeah, but we gotta make sure.
Once you know, you could drop me and Wade at the trailer. Maybe bring Jeff to fight.
We do this now, Ron, all of us.
That's it, boss. Give him enough rope to hang himself.
Ron, shut up. I'll make my own lost MC colors out of this prick's lab.
Whoa!
Where are your boys at? Where we going?
Wait. Okay.
Come on. That's it. Lead us back.
Oh, look, look. They're pulling up. You did it, Trevor. They're stopping.
The show, you useless pricks.
Oh, take out the bikers. Oh my goodness. Oh no.
I warned Johnny, and I'll warn you the same.
No. How? This is why I don't like shooting.
Daddy's going to work.
But hey. I just need a block, kid.
Step right up! Step right up! Wiping out my whole customer base.
You said that.
Bad mood now, are you happy? plenty of me to go around. Hey, come on! We're just getting started.
We gotta get back. Boss, get back now!
Just step in, anytime. Chuck, now!
Still doing here?
You said
I said go find a fucking ghost in Los Santos. All right, you looking for motivation?
Oh yeah, pick me up some sticky bombs.
Every mission we gonna have a mission fail. We all know
Ortega
that.
Ortega lives near here. Let's go see him.
It's one thing messing with tweaked out bikers, but the Aztecas, man.
The Aztecas. It's just a name. Is he Illuminati as well? Anunnaki? Not one of those lizard people?
I got this Chinese contact you can meet at the inn. He'll buy all the meth we can cook.
Our enterprise ain't just about meth. It's about guns, too. Here he is. Let's wake him up.
What? With the truck? Oh, come on. Shit. Ortega runs the whole county.
No. He don't anymore. Business. The Lost MC are out of business. The guns and crank in this area go through Trevor Phillips Enterprise, or they ain't going.
Saying something don't make it true.
Trevor! You have been told.
The Aztecas is an international enterprise.
I think he gets it.
I'll go away, man, but my people...
He's looking at me.
I thought you was crazy, man, not stupid.
You sure you want to do this?
I always let you operate. I didn't have to.
I don't like the way he's looking at me.
We was always cool.
Come on.
Think about it.
They're gonna greenlight you after this.
What am I supposed to...
I think he gets it.
The shot callers ain't gonna be happy.
He's looking at me.
The Aztecas is an international enterprise.
You sure you want to do this?
I'll go away, man. But my people...
Ooh, that feels better!
Okay.
You sure mean business, D.
Alright, I didn't know you're supposed to kill him.
Let's get out of here, man. Quick! An unprecedented turn of events.
I always said I was gonna take over.
People say all kinds of stuff when they're 3 days into a smoking party.
You calling me a bullshitter, friend?
Clearly not. No way. You're a man of your word, as evidenced by said events.
If I say something is going to happen, it's going to. Maybe not today or tomorrow, but as soon as the moment is opportune.
Understood. Yes, sir.
If I say I'm fucking dead, then fucking dead I am. I'm not gonna raise my balding head on a beach in 10 years' time saying,
all is well.
Is this about the ghost?
Michael fucking Townley, yes it is.
Who you told me about him? Your old running buddy. And who is the other one?
Brad was the other one. Locked up in a federal penitentiary. When he finds out Michael survived that job.
Yeah. What do you think happened?
If I knew what happened, I wouldn't be bemoaning these last 10 years I've spent in ignorance.
Some say ignorance is bliss.
For a man with an interest, some may say obsession, with the secret truth kept hidden behind historical events, that's a really weird thing to say. Get out of the car, Ron. Any time to think.
Run!
Okay. His house, his house is the best. Let's go with that. I don't know. I hope you guys like this vid. Stay tuned for part 14 and see you guys next time. Oh, wait.
Speak!
You know I don't like using these things. They're listening.
Then make it quick.
That business thing's been set up. The Chinese guy, Mr. Chang, is at the inn.
You said that on the phone? What the fuck is wrong with you, damn it, Ron? Now I'm gonna have to discipline you, and you know how I feel about that.
Alright, hope you guys liked this vid. Stay tuned for part 14. See you next time. Peace.